I'm Hobson. I'm British middle class. I'm proud of it. I stand for common sense and sincerity.
Get up, Hobson. You look ridiculous on the floor. You'll make my boots in future.
The fair name and fame of Hobson has been outraged. I'll choose a pair of husbands for you two.
And you've three daughters to find husbands for.
Two, Jim.
Two?
Maggie. Maggie's too useful to part with.
I'm 30.
I'm 30. And Sheldon.
I've watched you for a long time. And everything I've seen, I've liked. You're a business idea in the shape of a man.
What'd your father say?
Marry you?
I'm 30. And I'm marrying Willie Mossop.
Sit down, Mr. Hobson.
You call him father now?
Do what?
Does he?
He does. Sit down, Will.
Am I Hobson of Hobson's bookshop in Chapel Street, Manchester?
You're a dunder-headed lump of obstinacy.
There's another man with claims on me.
I'll give him claims, aren't I, your father?
A